Hi guys, I'm going to go in replace Nina's skylight today. So this one, as you can see, is quite old and yellowy, and it's seen better days. It's quite a good one, it's quite a strong one, so I'll give it a good clean and it'll probably end up going on eBay. But yeah, I've got this new Fiamma one, which comes with this rather posh blind and fly screen. Here we go. So yeah, we've got a nice new one to go up there. So yeah, so I'm going to go and replace that. So the first thing to do is just undo this piece here. Put the fresh battery on. Move this out of the way. And then start undoing the screws. See, some water came out then. It was very much leaking. So, theory, I should be able to just take it off. And there we go. Skylight. Now you can see the difference between the two. Nice one, old one. But like I say, I'll clean it up and maybe get £30-40 for it. Someone will be able to make use of that. They didn't treat the metal when they cut the hole in this. It'll take some cleaning up. I'm not sure what they've put on top of there. We have to get some foam.